silence. You mark the fact that the Irish state, the Irish government, and therefore the Irish people are complicit in the illegal war that started 5 years ago. 5 years ago, the US troops started travelling through Shannon on their way to steal the oil of the Iraqi people. It resulted in the deaths of at least 1 million people. So I would ask you all to stop and stand in silence for the 1 million people that have died.